Today I have a DIY Valentine cards video for you. I just made some cards, Valentine cards. Some ideas I got off of Pinterest. Others I was just using what scrap paper I had left. So if you are interested in seeing what I did and potentially things you could make for Valentine's Day cards, just keep watching.
This is basically my scrap paper box and some paper I recently got from the store. And these are just some cards I have that are blank inside. So I just looked through Pinterest to get some ideas. And yeah. Cards I'm making were really simple. I had this paper, it was scrapbook paper I just cut into, they were separate pieces, and then I put them on these plain cards to add some more to them. And then I would wrote some notes inside a couple of them and plan on giving to them to people for Valentine's Day. I got ideas or quotes off of Pinterest and really just made the cards my own. I just used these plain colored cards and my Sharpies and had fun with it.
I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your
about some of these cards is that they're very gender neutral, and I can really give them to whoever I want.
She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts, she's cheer captain.
To be honest, this is probably my favorite card I made just because I learned sign language in high school and went on to learn more of it in college. I just think this is so adorable. And these are my finished products. I hope you like them, and if you replicate any of them, let me know and send me pictures. Don't forget to follow me on Snapchat. The username is in the description box.
Made it this far, thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to check out my previous Valentine's videos, and I have some more coming up, so stay in tune for that and subscribe so you can get and click the little bell so you can get notified when I put new videos up. And I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.